Acts which invalidate the prayer. The prayer becomes invalid in the following cases. 1. If any of its pillars, arkan, or obligatory acts, wajibat, are intentionally or forgetfully omitted, despite one's ability. 2. If any of its obligatory acts, wajibat, are intentionally left out. 3. Deliberately speaking whilst in prayer. 4. Laughing out loud whilst in prayer. 5. Unnecessary continuous movements.